He was also the first member of the media to be inducted into the United States Hockey Hall of Fame. We honor him tonight for his passion of the game of ice hockey, and specifically his passion for the Fort Wayne Comets. Yes, his career as a world-class broadcaster started right here in Indiana, and it's become a delight for hockey fans across the nation. And his relationship with his mentor, Bob Chase, which began on that cold winter night in 1960, right here at the Memorial Coliseum, lasted decades until Bob's passing. He was a Comet fan from the start, and has become the greatest ambassador of minor league hockey during his historic national broadcast career of the NHL and NBC. He's an icon of pro hockey, professionalism in broadcasting, and really, just an all-around great Hoosier. Tonight, we are honored to place into the Fort Wayne Comets Hockey Hall of Fame, Class of 2020, Mike Doc Emery.
Well, kind of is a lot of this style reminded me of Dale Baldwin, who was the captain when I played. And Robbie Lehrer, you know, the guys from before I got here that just played good, hard-nosed hockey. They weren't cheap. They weren't dirty. But you're going to have to earn every inch of ice out there. And if you got out of line, they didn't care about it. They were going to stick up for teammates. They dropped the gloves, tuned someone in. They didn't care if they got beat. But it was more important.
Okay, you're on the line down there. But Kaylee, I can't leave you here.
I'm feeling really old because I seen him coming up
in hockey.
You know, and then had the honor of being able to watch him play here.
Patsy Osgood 2020 and Kobe Goldberg. Miss Patsy Osgood, outstanding team in 2020. Julie Edwards named Miss Patsy Osgood 2020 for her social impact on the community. She serves as a student ambassador at Purdue University and is also a student teacher at Battleground Middle School. She volunteers at a Beeman House in Warsaw and helps organize a fundraiser to support Riley's Children's Hospital. Chloe is currently Miss Patsy Osgood Outstanding Team 2020 and has also given back to her community. She's worked with One Community's summer lunches, volunteered with summer VBS and cheer camps, and tutors in schools. She has also helped with the Witco Archery Harvest Invitational, collecting food from the local food banks. The Common Organization and our fans would like to thank you for your dedication to our community. Once again, please welcome Indiana, Miss Costco 2020, and Chloe, Miss Costco Outstanding Team 2020. Now, fans, please rise and remove your hats. Singing tonight's national anthem, please welcome Warsaw Community High School Senior and Wagon Wheel Center for the Arts performer,